went to this arcade thinking, I don't know, I thought it was going to be a video arcade, but it has like a ton of movies, video games, and it looks like it never ends. So it's interesting how a little door can suddenly open up into a huge store. Kind of weird.